onion. How do you do fine dice and how do you do big dice?
I like to take off both ends. You can take this and get all the skin at one swoop. I'm gonna cut it longitudinally, if you would. I come across about an inch and another inch, see that? But I don't go all the way through, I keep the onion together. And I'm gonna just do two coming in to the same point. To bring it to the edge of the board, your knife can still be nice and flat. Then an inch, an inch, an inch. What do you do with this end piece? The end piece, you can take it, cut it twice, and come back around, large dice. How do you get small dice? Basically the same thing, so just a quarter inch slices come across. But this time we can go many more times. When you come across it, you get really fine, small dice. With this end, what do? Go really small, turn it,